Sean.
You know what this is?
No, what is this? You show me. You don't say hi. You don't give me a little good morning kiss.
You know what this is? You know what this is? Help me. Here it is. Sean. The long boy.
You look dominant.
Do I?
You do. I wouldn't wear it to a date personally.
Really?
But I'd wear that shit to a funeral.
Oh yeah. My man. So what do you think about it?
What do I think? I think I'm dominant. Yo, if I spin fast enough, I can fly.
He's a helicopter. Goodbye. You look like an anime character.
Is that a long hat? You're just happy to see me. I feel like Daffy Duck.
Why the long face?
Suffering succotash.
That'd be hard.
Yo, this protects you from not only the sun, but everything else.
Yeah, including woman.
Try to flip this bot on the hat.
What? It worked.
We're working on it. Serious, like, I can't even turn the people. Like, you see the people? Like, I can't even.
You put your head up. Oh, who's at the door?
Who's at the door? Like, imagine going for a kiss. Like, camera's like, he's just like this. Wait, I can't sleep.
I can't look at my phone.
Oh, the microwave?
The microwave.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta wash my face. Ready? Wait, I'm not gonna turn the water on, but it's like.
No. There's so many things you can't do now. It's more of a liability at this
imagine,
point.
Imagine, I'm putting my contacts in, right? Like, I have contacts in. Like...
It's not working.
There's someone not gonna be the door on. If I move too fast, I can hit things. So let's see your mat close. I'm like, Sean! And it's like, decapitation.
Imagine you're jousting with it.
I feel like Perry the Platypus.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Perry the Platypus. I feel like a woodpecker.
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Hey, Sean. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
The bread.
Well, if I put jelly and jam between some slices of bread, is that a sandwich? Because you said meat.
Peanut butter and jelly sandwich, yes.
Yeah?
Well, technically, it could be anything between two pieces of bread.
Is it just the act of sandwiching? What about an Oreo? Is that in a sandwich?
Yeah, Oreo sandwich.
But, like, that's not bread, though. So is it any of the two same objects sandwiching something else together a sandwich?
They're sandwiched together, yes.
So what if I get, like, I'm in a car, I get hit from the back and the front, and so I'm sandwiched between two cars, it's a metaphorical car sandwich?
Yes.
What about a ravioli? What do you think?
What do you think, viewer? Hey, viewer. Hey, viewer, what do you think?
A hot dog's definitely a sandwich, though. It has to be a sandwich.
It has to be. Are we going to debate this?
We can debate it all day.
Let's debate this.
They call me CP Joe.
Do they really? I love Joe Biden. You know, I really haven't heard anything from Joe Biden in, like, the past, like, 9 months.
He's napping.
Yeah, he's napping. Like, what has he done? Something trillion dollar infrastructure bill. That's all I heard. It's not like Trump had, oh, Trump's Coke button. Oh, he has a button on his desk and he gets Coke. When did this turn political?
Huh?
When did this turn political?
We got political over a sandwich.
We got political over a sandwich.
So what was that?
I hate America. Or do I? Or do I?
Death to America.
Death to America? I agree. Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Definitely mushrooms, if I had to guess.
Really?
I like mushrooms.
You're telling me pepperoni is not the best topping?
I never said pepperoni didn't hit. I just said I like mushrooms.
You say, like, if there was one topping that you could have for the rest of your life that you have to have on a pizza, no matter what pizza establishment it is, you're gonna go with mushrooms?
I could live with mushrooms, but in that case, in that scenario, I would have to go with pepperoni.
That's what I was saying.
Because there's always that spice to it. Mushrooms is like, what even is a mushroom? What's a mushroom? If a seagull flies over a lake, do they call that a bagel? What's the deal with airline food?
I don't know, dog.
So then I said, that's not my leg, that's my wife.
Man, I'm dead.
I always liked these masks. They're cool. What they remind me of?
What?
Squid Game. Squid Game.
Can you see me?
I can see myself. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
I feel so compelled to.
That's 20 beans.
Well, I'll find one without the without like the glasses. Though. I just want an afro. That's all I
just want an afro.
Look at him. What makes his Mario deluxe?
He has the mustache and the gloves. That's a 2-for-1.
Mm. Listen, listen. Party City might be the most racist corporation out there.
Look at this.
Obviously, the basketball guy is black. Shang-Chi, Asian, right? Can you spot any other minority up here? Nobody? White, even more white.
Oh, I found one.
Where? The pirate, right? What are pirates? Criminals. Why do they make the black guy the criminal?
Uncle Weather, what are you doing?
Huh? Nothing. Weed whacking. Lawn mowing. Trimming the hedges.
Talking with the wife?
Goo goo gaga, get out of here. Why you still can?
Is it nap time?
No, it ain't, baby.
Yeah, come on.
I'm on a 24-hour bender, baby.
Come on, bro. You got a nap for 4 hours. It's like one, probably.
No.
Yes, come on. Come on, man. Do I need to feed you again?
No.
See, I just fed you.
No.
What's the deal with airline food, anyway?
You're so bananas. A shirt regular.
For Halloween, I'm going to be a shirt with arrows.
With arrows.
With arrows. Where's the without arrows, though?
I don't know.
Where are these unironically? Call me. Seen the news? Squid Game's mask and costumes will be in store by 10/2021. Drake?
Is that Drake? What is he doing here?
Come to the rose.
What is he doing? What? You're supposed to be in Toronto.
Get out of here, man. Get out of here. We don't want you here.
Oh,
this guy's drawing Italy.
Oh my god. Look at him. Jeez.
I strive to be that man.
Toby Black friend.
Comb over leader.
What is that? Look at this.
Black Afro.
Why did they have to specify it?
If I gotta put my IKEA couch together, how am I gonna use this?
Oh. Over 5 feet tall, baby.
There he is. Where is my flock?
Question. You ever come to Party City for a buffet set?
All the time. Every day of the week. 24/7, 3/6/5.
There are demons.
Demons?
Over there, demons.
Demons.
Okay.
Whoa. Hey, Tyler.
Yeah.
Hey, Tyler. What's so funny?
You. What's so funny?
That is 60 inches tall. That is literally 60 inches tall.
He's massive.
Over 5 feet tall.
What?
Mask Viper.
The jingle jangle.
The jingle jangle. Mask Hell's Cream. Mask Mile Smile.
Dog.
Dog.
What you get for $9, Tyler?
Huh?
A huge 70-inch cockroach pool float, baby. Here we go.
Do it.
You feel me? This Spider Cuz coming at you live from St. John's Campus House Hall, Florida. You don't know.
I'm nothing. I'm just a farmer. I mean, these are real overalls.
You know what that smells like?
You know what?
No one passed. Where are we, Spider
Cuz? We outside. We Jamaica Queens. We about to go to a fashion show. You feel me? I got my brothers on. They dancing.
Look at them go.
Look at them go. They speak for themselves. I'm thirsty.
I'm not gonna get a prize.
Hey Miles, are you poor?
I want my fuzzy socks, damn it.
Are you poor?
Take the shirt off.
I want
my win.
No.
Hey Miles, are you poor?
Take the shirt off if you want to win.
I watched
a little show on Netflix. I dubbed that because I don't know Korean.
I don't know Korean either.
You dubbed it?
I dubbed that. Spider-Man has no time for that.
You are very New York.
Spider-Man has no time.
You're very New York.
I'm the side Spider-Man. My Mary Jane's actually Mary Leticia, and she does nails.
Oh, good for her.
Games I want to play is the NBA games.
Are you poor?
Yo, you saw Anna Fournier last night in the Garden, baby. The New York Knicks are back, baby. We had Cuomo, we had De Blasio, now we got the New York Knicks, baby. You saw them? Oh my God, they're 2-0. They're 2-0. The Knicks are 2-0.
Are you
poor? Yo, I got Spike Lee on the phone. They're 2-0 right now. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. What you saw?
The scenes with
Jaylene
and Nico. So they're doing the voting right now. Nico is correct. Not shame for anybody.
Yeah, that would have been messed up. Like
everybody got fire costumes.
Everybody got a pretty fire costume. I mean, you guys already saw them before.
Why wasn't it me? Like,
oh, I did. I'm sorry. I want my food tonight. So all the fire costumes, as y'all can see.
My personal favorite is the farmer boy. Oh, we're about to see the winner.
You know damn well it should be me. But I'm moving on, doing my best. Now everybody whispers things about us. You're hearing voices in your head.
Here we outside Double J's, the best deli in Queens, you feel me? I'm about to get the most stereotypical bacon, egg, and cheese for the coaster. It's gonna be banging, it's gonna be good. Let's go inside, come on, let's go. The only beverage you should ever get. It's the Arizona, baby. 99 cents since 1998, baby. You know the vibes. They keep it good, they keep it fresh. It's in a tall boy, look at this. You see this, Sean? You see this? This is it right here. This is gold. Like, if God pissed in a can, it would be called Arizona iced tea.
It's true. I'm God. It's true. I mean, that's true.
Oh. 20 bands.
See, look. That's from all the hostages he takes.
Yeah.
You know, Vaz, you ever watch Squid Game? Hey, Ma. You ever watch Squid Games? You gotta watch that. Get on that, Mom. Come on.
Look at this. Ready? Watch this. Oh.
Oh, you wanna play a game?
You wanna play a game, huh? You wanna play a game?
Bag four corners, baby. 7-up. You know what 7-up is?
How you doing? No, give me the camera. How you doing, Miles?
I'm doing well. I ain't gonna get nothing, but just chilling, you know? These overalls are really comfortable, so.
Really?
Why are you swearing? This is the family-friendly channel. You know, I had to edit that
out. That was a good game.
Cool, man.
Thanks, G. Yo, watch Squid Games on Netflix. Season 2 coming out soon. You feel me?
Thanks for the show. Thanks to Korea.
Thanks to Mao Zedong.
Honestly,
shout out to Korea.
Shout out to North Korea.
No shout outs there.
Only South.
Only South. I ain't gonna lie, cameraman. Mary Jane got a fatty, bro. But she got a good personality.
She
does? That's all that matters.
Yeah, I thought she died.
What was that for? I'm gonna get
something like that. Peace out. Wow. Yeah. We did it. Bacon against cheese run, double J's best building.
My way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was dark. Had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say. It was my...